Hey there viewers, welcome back to Secrets. Did you know that some human food is dangerous or even potentially fatal for your dog? Foods that are perfectly suitable for human consumption, as well as other animals, may be toxic and even poisonous to your dog, posing a serious threat to their health and well-being. It's because all animals have very different rates of metabolism. Metabolism is the process of breaking down food and turning it into energy. Here is a list of food you should never feed your dog. Number 1. Chocolate. Many of us have heard not to let dogs eat chocolate. Chocolate contains a caffeine-like substance called theobromine, which wreaks havoc on a dog's nervous system. It can result in vomiting, diarrhea, irregular heartbeat, tremors, seizures, and even death. Don't panic. A 10-pound dog would have to eat an entire chocolate bar to be in any serious danger. Stay on the safe side and hide the chocolate in the refrigerator where your dog can't get to it. Number 2. Persimmons. This flavorful fruit is not as popular in the US as it is in Asia, but certain varieties are native to the Midwest and the Asian varieties grow well in California. There is a chemical found in persimmons that can react with stomach acid and create a gluey mass that can obstruct the intestines. It's a rare occurrence, but it's best to keep your dog away from persimmons regardless. Number 3. Milk. It's worth mentioning that milk isn't good for your dog either. Humans have an enzyme that breaks down lactose in milk, but dogs don't have very much of this enzyme. Ingesting milk can result in intestinal upset and even diarrhea. Water should be the only beverage your pup drinks. Number 4. Coffee. The caffeine found in coffee is a stimulant, that's why so many of us need that cup to get going in the morning. But to a dog, such a stimulant can result in heart palpitations and muscle tremors. Letting your dog lick the foam off your cappuccino is not only unsanitary, but harmful to his health. Number 5. Chives, garlic, and onions. Chives, garlic, and onions are in the Allium genus of plants, and another thing they all have in common is that they can irritate your dog's digestive system. Consumption of mass quantities can also deplete your dog's red blood cells, leading to anemia. Don't let your dog ingest these foods. It wouldn't help his doggy breath anyway. Number 6. Marijuana. The level of poison depends on how much exposure your dog has. There isn't much information out about dogs and marijuana, but from what we can find, these are the common symptoms: slow response times, dribbling urine, heart rate change, neurological stimulation, hyperactivity, coma, and even death. Number 7. Macadamia nuts. It only takes a small amount of macadamia nuts to make your dog sick. Watch for signs of weakness or depression. More severe cases of macadamia poisoning can result in hypothermia and tremors. Symptoms may not appear for up to 12 hours. Keep your dog away from cookies and candy that may contain macadamia nuts. Number 8. Sugar. Even if the candy you feed your dog doesn't contain chocolate, macadamia nuts, or xylitol, sugar itself is no good for your dog. It can contribute to obesity and diabetes, which is, of course, why humans should avoid it as well. Number 9. Grapes and raisins. Scientists and veterinarians don't quite know why, but grapes and raisins can lead to kidney failure in dogs. Even a small amount can be dangerous, so use caution if your kids like to eat grapes or raisins as a snack. If your dog is affected, hyperactivity or repeated vomiting are usually the preliminary signs, and can then turn into lethargy and depression within a day or so. Take your dog to the vet immediately if he exhibits these symptoms after eating grapes or raisins, or if there's a chance he's eaten some. Number 10. Raw eggs. An enzyme present in raw eggs interferes with the absorption of a particular vitamin in dogs, which can cause skin or coat problems down the road. Raw foods also pose a risk of salmonella, as they do in humans. Number 11. Salt. A potato chip or two isn't likely to cause any harm, but consumption of mass quantities of salt can lead to dehydration, high temperature, depression, tremors, vomiting, and even death in dogs. Bottom line, hide that salt shaker where your dog can't find it. Number 12. Bones. Dogs and bones go hand in hand. For the domestic pet inexperienced in hunting and eating wild animals, bones are more of a hazard than a way of life. Bone splinters can get lodged in your dog's throat or even puncture his digestive tract. Better stick to toy bones or bone-shaped treats instead. Number 13. Avocados. Avocados make their own fungicide, called Persin. That's pretty cool. But dogs are allergic to it, and some humans, too, so don't let your dog near that guacamole. Persin is found in the seeds, leaves, and bark of avocado trees, too, so if you have an avocado tree in your yard, keep your dog away. Number 14. Raw meat and fish. Raw meat and fish can be contaminated with bacteria which causes food poisoning. Additionally, some fish can contain a parasite that causes fish disease or salmon poisoning disease, SPD. Symptoms include vomiting, fever, and enlarged lymph nodes. Cooked fish is perfectly fine since the cooking process kills the parasites, but be sure to remove all bones to avoid choking or internal organ risks. Number 15. Corn on the cob. While small amounts of corn are safe for a dog to ingest, giving your dog an ear of corn can be dangerous. If your dog is determined enough, which let's face it, most dogs are, they will eat the cob and all. The cob can be a choking hazard and can cause intestinal blockage. This could be fatal to your dog. Number 16. Liver. In small amounts, liver can be okay, but avoid feeding too much to your dog. Liver contains quite a bit of vitamin A, which can adversely affect your pup's muscles and bones. Number 17. Human vitamins. It isn't recommended to give your dog one of your vitamins or supplements. Human vitamins often contain 100% of the recommended daily amount of various minerals. This could cause a mineral overdose for your dog. The most dangerous vitamin is prenatal vitamins, which have a higher dose of iron and can cause iron toxicity in pets. If your dog ingests a bunch of prenatal vitamins or other vitamins with a high dosage of iron, you should call your vet immediately. Number 18. Hops. An ingredient in beer that can be toxic to your dog. The consumption of hops by your dog can cause vomiting, panting, increased heart rate, fever, and even death. Number 19. Cat food. Cat food contains proteins and fats that target the diet of a cat, not a dog. The protein and fat levels in cat food are too high for your dog, and not healthy. Ingesting too much cat food can result in upset stomach, obesity, and pancreatitis. Number 20. Alcohol. Do not give your dog alcohol on purpose. Alcohol can cause not only intoxication, lack of coordination, weak breathing, and abnormal acidity, but potentially even coma or death. I hope this video was informative. Please drop a like and comment if you enjoyed. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you.